100% humongous. So I don't know. For $38 here, I don't know how good the quality is. So we're going to find out, okay? I don't know. I just wanted to try it out. So let's see.
Welcome everybody, welcome to my channel. If you're new, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also give this video a thumbs up. Let me know that you're watching and leave some comments below this chat. Let's interact with one another, okay? So today I'm gonna start doing extra talking I always be doing. I'm just go straight into the video, okay? So today we're gonna do a Amazon Prime wig review, okay? So I paid, how much did I pay for this? $38. Yes, sis, $38 for this wig, and we're gonna see what's the tea on his wig. Like, let's see if Amazon really stepping up in the game, okay? Let's see, okay? So, I'm going to open it here. This is my first time opening it here. I haven't opened it since I received it yesterday. So, I'm going to open on camera, and then we're going to do all the extra jazz that comes to us. So, also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you're not subscribed, join the family, love. Welcome, okay? So, let's get into this video. I'm about to take this. Okay. So, this is the hair. My Amazon Prime package, you know, girl gotta be with the prime. Get with the prime, okay? Get with the prime. Amazon Prime, okay? Alright, let's open this bad boy up and see what's up with this $38 wig. Yes, sis, $38. It's really hard to believe that I can buy a wig for $38. I don't know how good the quality is or whatever it is, but we're gonna see, sis. We're gonna check this. Open it up. Oh. Okay, it comes in this little pink packaging. Pink bag, whatever. The link's gonna be at the bottom, so make sure you check it out if it's a good hair, okay? So let's see. Dang, what's up with all this? So bag number two, bag number three. Okay, what brand? It's at 100% humor hair, okay? So it's at 100% humor hair, so I don't know. For $38 here, I don't know how good the quality is, so we're going to find out, okay? I don't know. I just wanted to try it out, so let's see.
Comes a little drawstring bag.
Cute or whatever. Cute or whatever. Okay, let's see what's in this hair. Ooh, it comes with a stacking cap. Just what I need, because I don't have one, so good, okay? Looking out, I need this 10 color. I don't have a 10, so definitely going to be using that, even if the hair is not good quality, I'm still going to use this, okay? So let's see. I mean, you can't go wrong with $38. It's not a bigger deal. I'm not gonna send it back or whatever, but ooh, and it comes with some lashes too. Okay. Let me find, these are good lashes too. Look at them. Oh wow, okay. For $38, I got all of this. Oh, okay. What else is in this bag? Okay, sis, let's see. Okay, another bag. So I got this in the 8 inch, okay? They had other lengths there, but I wanted to try a shorter hair, so this is the 8 inch, okay? So we're gonna see what this hair is about. So I'm taking it out. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Let's see what this hair is about. Not coming off my hand. Okay. I mean, $38 wig. Let me scoop out so you guys can see. I mean, it's okay for $38, you know. It have like a, I guess, new hair smell, whatever it is. That's new hair smell. I don't know, whatever. But yeah, it comes with the, I don't know what kind of lace, but the, is this is a frontal, yeah. It comes with, this is a frontal. So, this is the hair. It's an 8 inch. I mean, it's very lightweight. It's not heavy. It's very lightweight. So, we're going to see when I try it on. We're going to see. It's very lightweight. And it comes with these. It comes with a comb in it for you to put in your hair. It comes with, well, how many comb? 4 combs in it. So, trying to make sure your wig is secure, girl. They're trying to make sure you're secure. And I have all of this. And I think you have adjustable. You can adjust it to your head size. So, I mean, so far it's good. It's not bad. The hair is very soft. It don't feel, it's very soft. It's good quality. Like, this hair is soft. It's not, It's not rough. It feels like human hair, so it's very soft. Yeah, so let's try this hair on and see. So I'm going to fix it off camera and come back and show y'all because, matter of fact, I'll just do it and show y'all. So let me try it on first. Let me put this. Let's see. Let me use the cap that it gave me, okay? I'm about to use this cap. Okay? Okay, whatever. I'm going to link the hair company down below so you guys can check them out and get some free lashes and a cap for your wig. So, oh, it comes with two. Okay, sis. It comes with two caps. Two caps, okay? Two. $38, you got my attention, okay? So, for $38, I got a two wig caps. I got some lashes. Like, I got... How many pair of lashes I got? I got three pair of lashes and a wig for $38. You can't beat that price, okay? You can't beat it, okay? So let's try this bad boy and see what's up. What's up? What's honey with it? What's juicy with it? What's popping with it, okay? What's popping with it, okay? Let me try on this wig on. Let me see something, okay? All right. Maybe I should have took this off first, right? Yeah. Good idea, right? I'm such in a rush to try this wig on. I didn't even know I got the headband on. But yeah, make sure everything is in. Make sure all this thing. All right. This hair is one sticking out. All right, so I got my wig cap on. Okay, I look bald-headed or whatever, but that's okay. Because we about to try this $38 wig on. Okay, sis? Okay, sis? Get with the program. Get with Amazon Prime, okay? I just ordered this last night and it came this morning. Well, it was... Yeah, it did. So, let's see. That is so ratchet. Okay. I mean, it fits pretty well. I don't really have... It fit pretty well. Only thing I would say that you have to tint it, like the scalp. I mean, it looks pretty nice. It looks good. It don't look that bad, but I would probably put more. I'll do it more. I mean, it don't look bad. It looks nice. I mean, I would just put a little bit like my concealer right there, you know. I mean, other than that, it looks fine, so... I mean, I can part it however I want, so I'm probably going to part it on the side because, I mean, this is the inch. Oh, I got to cut it, but yeah, this is the inch. It's very nice. The lace is very nice. Like, it's very put together for a $38 wig. Like, sis, come on. You don't even need to pluck it because it's already, you don't need to do too much work to it. But yeah, but it's not... Only thing I would say, it's not really full. I can still feel my braids, but I mean, it's okay. It's $38, so what do you expect? It's not going to be heavy, you know, heavy out here, heavy D out here, but I'm just saying. But yeah, I mean, it's very thin, but then again, it's thin, but it got volume, so it don't look like when I lay it like this, it don't look like it's really thin when you feel it, but it's very thin, but it's very soft too, so I mean... It's not a lot of hair on it, so if you like your hair really full, I mean, I like my wigs full. This was just to try them. I'm not really, probably, if I want to just wear this, you know, just something quick, I'll probably put it on. But my other wigs, I like it really full. I don't like it really thin. I like my hair to really speak volume, okay? So, I mean, if you're a kind of person that don't like your wigs to be really full, this is kind of hair for you. It's very soft. The smell is not, it's not unbearable. It's just regular hair smell, you know? But yeah, it's nice. It's not bad. It's not bad at all for $38, okay? So, we're going to fix this wig up and see what's going on with it. What's happening with it, okay? We're going to fix this wig up. But, yeah, this is the wig. I mean, it looks really nice. It's not really bad of a wig. It's very nice. So, we're going to try this. I can see my... You guys can see my cap underneath. Probably need a darker tin, but whatever. This one was free, so we're going to use it. But yeah, so we're going to get with this program. Let's go ahead and fix this hair. I'm going to fix it off camera and show y'all the finished look, okay? So stay tuned. Stay tuned, okay? Stay tuned. Guys, I changed my wig cap because I didn't like how it looked underneath the wig. So I'm just putting a little bit darker brown. So But we're gonna start this process over. I'm just putting my family, use my finger. I don't got time for this. So I'm not trying to get my edges to be taken out. I barely have enough edges already. I'm growing them back, so. I don't want to put too much on there. I don't got time to be going at it with this glue, so. So I just applied a little simple thing, you know. Like I said, it's a little $38 quick wig, you know. For $38, it's a good quality, I would say. It's very nice. I just did something simple because I'm not keeping the hair on my head. I'm taking the wig off when I'm done with this video. So, no need to do all the extra jazz. So yeah, I love it for $38. As I said, it's a good quality hair. If you want something quick, something easy, something simple, something lightweight, I would say go for this wig. And you don't have to do much to it. As you guys can see, I didn't really do much. The only thing I did was cut the lace and I changed my cap that it came with because the cap that comes with this hair is too light, so I got the little darker one, so that way I don't need to put nothing on my hair. You know, everything is nice. Like I said, it's nice and simple. It looks natural, you know. Nothing is too much. It's nice for $38. Since I'll say grab you one, $38 is nothing, okay? And you get this good quality hair. It's very simple. It's lightweight. It's nice. It's soft. It don't look fake. It's not synthetic hair, so I mean, it is seamer here. Works well. All right, let me put it, test that out so you guys can see. So, yeah, it's nice. Like, for $38, sis. $38. Like, I would say we're popping out here. Okay? We're popping out here. $38. It's a good quality hair for $38, okay? So, as you guys can see, it's nice and simple. You know, I didn't do too much to it. I just, you know, so guys, this concludes the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Let me know what you guys want to see on my channel. Leave some comment below if you're going to try the hair sis, you know, if you're going to grab you a wig for $38, okay? Let me know, sis. Let me know. Let me know if you're going to try this wig, okay? Let me know. And also, this concludes the video. Thank you guys for watching so much. And you know what you guys want to see on my channel. I do lifestyle videos. I do DIY videos. I do home decor video. Let me know what you guys want to see more. Okay. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. And also, it's a pleasure. See you in my next video. Mwah.